A rash of break-ins at Overland Park office buildings. Police say the suspects wanted electronics, and this might not be their first spree. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy shows us one office park in the middle of the break-ins.
Overland Park police say that over and over again on Tuesday morning, they started getting calls of break-ins along 435. Now, this building is the last one that was reported to them about 7 a.m. It has offices for the Staples Corporation. Now, the three places where these suspects broke into, in general, those addresses are 435 in Antioch. That was reported about 3 a.m. by a cleaning crew. Then 435 in Metcalf, basically where I'm standing, and then 435 in Nall. Police say all this looks very similar to break-ins that they saw last month. Here's video of those May burglaries. Police say the suspect's MO is to get into office buildings and find whatever electronics they can move quickly. Flat screen TVs, laptops, and so on. Last month, police didn't get any surveillance video from those break-ins, so they're looking into the possibility that these are all connected and the suspects are going after buildings with few, if any, security cameras. Police do tell me that they have one suspect in custody, but they are looking for more suspects, and again, that's plural. They do not feel like this was a one-person or even a two-person job. From Overland Park, I'm Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.